A warm good morning to everyone. Myself, Akshat Pradeep. I am student of class 18, National Center School. Respected teachers, parents and all my dear friends, today I am here to tell you a few words about World Health Day. World Health Day is celebrated all across the world in April 7, 1950. In this day, people get awareness about the health importance of health in our daily life. There is one more specialty to this day, that the first health assembly was conducted on this day in 1948, and the WHO, or the World Health Organization, was established on this day. Before that, we need to know about what is health. Health is the state of a human being or a person where he or she is free from illness and injury, is known as health. So be conscious about your health. Then, we all hear the proverb that health is wealth. Yes, that is true, Karan, that health is like a treasure to every human being. So, in front of health, money is useless. So, we can understand that point also. Now, I will tell you some points or some reasons that causes health issues, such as cancers, heart attack, lung disease, etc. The first and the foremost thing is that our health habits. We all have a certain health habits. Some of them eat homely food, some of them eat junk food, etc. The junk food contains so much of preservatives such as Ajinomoto, so much of things, and which is bad to our health. So it causes cancers and diarrhea, etc. So I prefer you to eat homely foods only. The second one is smoking. Over 5 million people die due to smoking per annum. So smoking causes cancers. So be stopping smoking. So I am winding up my speech by saying that be conscious about your health. Be eat homely food. Have balanced diet. Be safe. Be happy. Thank you and have a nice day.